favorite part about Young Life is that everyone can just be themselves and just have fun.
The relationships, the friendships, the family, the bonding.
Basically, I mean, you gotta come experience it for yourself, but
like, you're really accepted here. Like, you're not judged at all. It's nice. See?
I don't know. Young Life is just, like, a place where you could be free. Like, you could be comfortable and everything. Like, it's just a really good vibe. And I don't know. You can trust people there. It's definitely a good place to go. And I recommend it.
We're like trying to make a difference in kids' lives, and I actually am changed, like, from experience, and I'm really grateful for finding Young Life, and
because it's made me closer to the people that I wouldn't expect to be close to.
It made me a much better person I never thought I could be, and it's just like, empowering and brings people together. People you've never even met feel like family. It's awesome. Go Young Life.
And what I love about Young Life is all the people I met.
Hey, crowd shot, crazy crowd shot!
Here, and I love the family life nature of Young Life. It makes you feel at home.
And the way that they teach it at Young Life is that, like, Jesus is there to help us and to be a friend, not even just like God, but like a friend to us, and help us get through things that we can't get through by ourselves or anyone.
Like, view God differently, and I brought him into my life more than what he was, and it made me really happy. And
you get to meet new people and get to know each other, people in our neighborhood, a lot better.
Thank you, Young Life!